In this video, we'll show you how to connect your Canon PowerShot digital camera to your compatible Android device. Let's get started. With built-in Wi-Fi technology, you can easily share photos from your camera to your Android device. We recommend using camera access point mode. This is the most convenient method, which allows you to connect your camera directly to your mobile device without the need for a wireless router. First, let's download the Canon Camera Connect app on your Android device. Find and tap the Google Play Store icon. In the search box, type Canon Camera Connect, then tap Search. Tap Install, then tap Accept and complete the installation. Now, let's connect your camera. Please make sure the camera's date and time are correctly set up, and a memory card must be inserted in the camera before proceeding. Press the Wi-Fi button. If this is your first time pressing the Wi-Fi button, you'll be shown a device nickname. Use the default nickname or enter your own. The nickname you choose will be used later in this process. Tap OK. On the connection screen, tap Connect to Smartphone. Then tap Add a Device. The camera's SSID, beginning with the nickname you selected earlier, will be displayed. On your Android device, go to your Wi-Fi settings. Find and select the network name or SSID shown on the camera, then enter the password displayed on the camera. Once the device is connected, return to the home screen on your Android device and open the Canon Camera Connect app. The following screens will appear. These screens will only appear once during the first time you open the app. Read the agreements, and if you agree to the terms, tap Agree to continue. On the Camera Connect welcome screen, tap Skip. Then tap Close. The Camera Connect welcome screen will only appear once the first time you open the app. When this screen appears, select your camera. When you see this message on the camera, tap Yes. You can now send images from your camera to your Android device. Using the Canon Camera Connect app on your Android device, tap Images on Camera. When a list of images from the camera appears on your Android device, tap Select, then choose the images that you would like to transfer. Once your images are selected, tap this icon. Your photos will now be transferred and saved to your Android device. A resize option screen may be displayed. Choose an option, and then tap OK. After the images have been saved, tap the X icon in the upper right of the screen, then tap the left arrow icon in the upper left to return to the menu screen. To end the connection, tap the X icon in the upper right of the screen, then tap Yes. If you'd like to connect a different mobile device, we need to reset the wireless settings in the camera. In the Wrench menu, tap Wireless Settings twice. Then tap Reset Settings twice. Tap OK to reset all wireless communication settings to default. Please follow the video again from the beginning to connect your new mobile device. Also, if you lose Wi-Fi connection because of an updated operating system or an app update, performing a wireless settings reset may resolve the problem. Congratulations, you have successfully connected your Canon PowerShot digital camera to your Android device. You can now share photos from your camera to your Android device. For help with connecting your camera to a Mac, Windows computer, or iOS device, please visit our YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you for watching!